analysis? If so, I'd love to see your hands. 32 ounces. A dialysis patient is recommended to consume 32 ounces of fluid daily. Today, I'd like to talk about Janine, a median income home hemodialysis patient based out of Babush Labrador, who finds it extremely difficult to keep track of her fluid consumption. And in most cases, she has to be in constant connection with her nurse to update this fluid tracking logbook. In critical situations, when she is unable to maintain this fluid tracking logbook, she has to suffer from fluid overload or underload conditions and has to be hospitalized, which costs her around $6,000 per episode of hospitalization. In Newfoundland alone, there are more than 60,000 dialysis patients who struggle with fluid overload or underload conditions, and in most of the cases, those dialysis patients struggle with heart failure. That's where Nethropod comes in. Nethropod is a fluid composition monitoring device that enables dialysis patients to accurately and conveniently monitor their fluid volume by providing real-time data. With the help of integrated AI, Nethropod will allow the dialysis patients to will translate those information into a simpler language so that the patients can easily understand how much fluid they should be consuming before and after their dialysis treatment. Even though there are a few monitoring devices out there in the market, none of them provides a simpler solution to this problem, and in most cases, those devices are expensive, and due to the complexity of the nature, the results can only be interpreted by a trained professional. Through Nethropod, our goal is to provide value-based care to our consumers. At $1,500 each, our current goal is to funnel into the Newfoundland and Labrador market and generate a revenue of $1.2 million annually, and out of 25% of that will be donated to the Kidney Foundation to distribute our devices to the remote areas of Newfoundland and Labrador and to the dialysis patients at no cost.